he's introduced as a man-eating beast with this massive roar. Of course, it has to sound like Chewbacca, but that doesn't exist. The main recording of Chewbacca is a bear that Ben Burke, the original sound designer, recorded many, many years ago. But because the original bear only made so many sounds, Chewbacca's vocabulary has always been a little bit limited. So we spent an afternoon recording this massive grizzly bear who was just hungry all the time. And if you would simply show him food, he got very excited. And if you didn't give him the food right away, he would let you know. So we were able to get a really quite extensive palette of new bear vocals. And we also recorded quite a few other animals. Deep guttural pieces that were used occasionally in the giant roar for Chewbacca. That were not in the exact range as Chewbacca, but with a little bit of manipulation, I was able to create a new set of Chewbacca sounds.
Hey, okay, take it easy.